there, yeah.
What color shorts did they have?
I didn't notice. I think they're blue.
Distinguished the other week when I saw you. I didn't recognize you like that. <there.
Out the other team. Yeah, we read Anthony.
Mike was telling they got a new kid on the team this year. Julio, somebody?
Yeah, from Cedar. Well, Cross Keys.
Cross Keys.
Yeah.
Supposed to be pretty good.
They had some great players last year, I know.
No, he didn't find them. He's got on some other shorts.
Yeah.
Is that that guy?
The same referee. That's not the same guy. The beard. That jerk.
Yeah, I don't think, I don't know.
Doesn't look like him.
We'll find out in 2 minutes.
Good, that makes me feel better. I'm sure he's had some drill this week.
Oh, yeah. But you know, I run him because he said, I don't think I'm wrecking the first string. Maybe it's him, but they need a coach.
He's smart. If he does well back there, which I'm sure he will, then the coach will say, hey, Mike, you want to play up a little bit?
Yeah.
no whistle.
Thank you. we
fish
knew
now.
What we were talking about. My kid's not Mink.
Yeah, Mink is the sweetest, kindest little feller out there. Ha ha.
Come on, Ren!
down there. I recognize it.
Right. Thank you. Bobby, you got it.
too bad, did it?
Thank you. blow your whistle?
You only pushed him one time.
Go, Reedan!
Thank you.
way, Carol.
Yeah.
another one.
Thank you.
take her.
Take her.
Well done.
Sure miss that one.
Get the lid out.
Oh, hey, go, go, go.
Down! Well,
Ralph, the game's
come
over.
Come on,
Rhiannon. Now, you go get home from school.
I'll get a ride from somebody.
Okay.